Ingizimu Afrika kuphina kuphi la kufinyelela khona inyanga yompeti TV siyakubingelela futhi siya kwamukela. Mbukelo wami njengenjwayelo ke sihle nomkhulu wethu la sihle nenyanga yompeti sihlele no DSTV. Bathi Captain my Captain. Awubingelela ababuyele emakhaya mkhulu.
Kethela makhehla ngibulisa bonke ababukile emakhaya, ngibulisa bonke abalaleli basemakhaya. Ngibulisa bonke abantu abathanda uhlelo lwayinyanga yompeti umkhulu wethu inyanga yezizwe. Captain wabo captain abakhulu madoda inyanga enkulu inyanga ehola mhlambe wona lomkhumbi lo wempilo abantu abagulayo abantu abathwasayo abantu abaphakamiswayo abantu abafuna into zenhlanhla inyanga yompeti mina ngisebenza ngalokho ngiyathwasisa ngiyathandazela ngiyaphakamisa ngiyathwalisa ayikho mina into engayenzi esemoyeni le ngayenzi kusho ukuthi isuke inenkinga kakhulu manje mina ngenza yonke le misebenzi yomntakababa uma ufundo zebhizinisi ngiyakwenzela mkhulu wothi mina ngumuntu ofuthi nje ukuthi ngiqinise ukuthi ngiqine ngiqine for izitha ngikwazi ukuthi ngibe strong ngiyakwenza then ungakhohlwa ke ungafuthi ungaphuthelwa each and every Tuesday and each and every Thursday ngihlola abantu khona la e-131 Marshall Street Johannesburg CBD ngihlola abantu ngemali engange 1,500 rands uyafika la ekhaya ngihlole sibuke ukuthi kanti inkinga ikuphi kanti kwenze njani sibuke ukuthi kanti isimo sakho sithe ngqi yini lento ezothi singqila nje sibuke ukuthi kanti inkinga yini ezinto zakho zivaleke sithi ziqinane kanti lezo zinto zakho zithi then sibone ukuthi inkinga yakho ingapi kodwa ungakhohlwa ke uma uzohlola uza on Tuesday and Thursday uyabuka siyabonga
sibonge sibonge mkhulu kehla ake sibheke la Isiwasho SEMALI ne gambling bangle kule khombo lemkhulu kuphumana
Isiwasho ngiphinde futhi nikhilana
Isiwasho SEMALI ne gambling bangle
Isiwasho SEMALI ne gambling bangle kule khombo lekuphuma lokho konke okubili Isiwasho SEMALI ne gambling bangle into enzakalayo ukuthi wena uma umuntu uthi mina mkhulu ngifuna ukuwina ku gambling mina mkhulu ngifuna ukukhona ku gambling mina mkhulu ngikhathele ukudliwa ngiphuma nje ngama 2 numbers ngiphuma nje nge 1 number ngiphuma nje mkhulu ngendlela engay understand ukuthi kanti levelile mkhulu bese ngibona ukuthi zonke ama team amangenile but kube nalento lento uthi mkhulu lento le kube nalento lengayazi ukuthi ibizwa ngani ingikhiphi manje ngithi kuwena thola isiwasho se gambling ne gambling bangle sizokwazi ukuthi sizokwenzela umehluko omkhulu kukho konke lokho wena okudingayo uyabheja uyagembula uyenza ini udinga nanga umuntu inyanga yompeti umkhulu uthi inyanga yaseGoli 131 Marshall Street Johannesburg CBD you can come uzositholela kona noma unga order noma ubhukhe ngikwenzele umsebenzi konke kwakho ukwazi ukuthi kukhanye yonke into ekwazi ukuthi ilunge siyabonga
sibonge sibonge mkhulu kehla ake sibheke la i-roll on yenhlanhla ake uthi uchikisele umbukeli kancane ngayo
ngifuna abantu bangizwe kahle sine roll on ibheka mina roll on leyo roll on ukuthi umuntu athandeke abe nesithunzi umuntu abonakale konke kwakhe kwazi ukuthi ukhanye then sibe ne roll on yenhlanhla i-roll on yenhlanhla lapho sisuke sikhuma nomuntu othi mina mkhulu ngifuna into zami zikhanye mina mkhulu ngifuna inhlanhla zami zigijima kimi siyakwenzela i roll on yenhlanhla ebiza imali engange 500 rands le roll on yenhlanhla uzigqoba ngayo emakhwapheni hey mntaka baba ngifunikizwe kahle la kuhlala khona isichitho la kuhlala khona ibhadi la kuhlala khona ubumnyama la kuhlala khona ububi ilakho na kunamashishi phela zonke lezi zihlala emashishini nanoma umuntu evela intwala intwala zivela emashishini intwala zivela einweleni akunantwala evela enyameni intwala zihlala emashishini so uma ufundo zakho zikhanye uyasiqoba ngala emakhopheni akho uthi uma uqeda uthi yanqana kule mashishini amashishini akho esineni sakho then inhlanhla zabe zingena ungaloku saba awuzigcobi awuyenzi ini uloku uthi uyowoma leni wolukolweni emithi akunakuwoma kwaniks uma ufuna ukuba right thinta inyanga yompeti umkhulu uthi sokwenzela le nto ayisokwenzela kehla futhi futanga bas so wenze makos.
Sibonge sibonge mkhulu. Mkhulu ake sikhulume kabanzi lana uma ngabe sikhuluma nge Archangel combo. Yini lesikhuluma ngayo?
Ngifuna ngizwe makeba. Namandu futhi bangizwe. I Archangel oil of which is this one. I don't know if the camera can capture this, but I hope it will capture it. Archangel Michael anointing oil, product of Jerusalem. I want you to see this. The sticker list as bewanga nyanga yumpedi la. These products zisuka from a Jerusalem zizala. Njengoba zizala. Zizela wena muntu osemakhaya ukuthi impilo yakho ibe ngcono. Zizela wena muntu olana ukuthi into zakho zikhanye. Zizela wena muntu othi namkhulu ukuthi into zami zivalekile ayikho into ekhanyayo. Kuzonke into ikwazi ukuthi ikhanye. Uma umuntu uthi mina mkhulu uthi nginenkinga zeyimali, angiphuphi ebusuku, angina sithunzi, into zami azikhanye, nginenkinga nje. I just don't know ukuthi kahle kahle what is really wrong with me. You need i Archangel Michael anointing oil. Ihamba ngalendoda leyo ibona ngaphansi le. Ihamba ngalendoda le. So 2. It's 1, 2. Zizokusebenzela, zikusize, zikwenzela ukuthi imisebenzi yakho ube muhle, konke kukwazi ukuthi kukhanye. Le khombo le, ikhombo yokuvula impilo yakho. Le khombo, ikhombo yokuthi impilo yakho ikwazi ukuthi ikhanye. Uyabona ngikutshela ukuthi ayikho into estrong emhlabeni njengamafutha. Uyabona uma uyinyanga ekuseni, ungena amafutha osigcoba ngawo, before uhamba uyosebenza emsebenzini, uyosebenza abantu, there is something wrong ngawo. Kufanele ukuthi kube namafutha owasebenzisayo. Amafutha it's either emali, amafutha okuphakama, amafutha okuvula into zakho, amafutha okukhanyisela. Ungadideki mntwana kehle, ungadideki. Amafutha ayasebenza. Yingakho lokhu kubona kunje, umuthi, amafutha. Umuthi, amafutha. Lona umlotha wemali. Umlotha wemali uhlangana lekhombo le, ubiza imali engange 1,500 rands. Then impilo yakho izokwazi ukuthi ibe right, na ubo umuntu, into zakho zikhanye, ubonakala ukuthi na umuntu uyaphila. Ungakhohlwa mntana baba, gambling perfume power 1, ibiza imali engange 1.5. Uyafika la ekhaya uyithole, i-gambling perfume yakho, then into zakho zikwazi ukuthi zilungile futhi zikhanye. Uma sikhuluma nge-gambling bangle, combo ungakhohlwa ukuthi ibiza imali engange 5,000 makuhlangene kanje. Uma ufuna ibangle lodwa nemithi yakhona, ibiza imali engange 4,000 rand. Ivula indlela injeni isiwasho. Ibiza imali engange 500 rands ivula into zakho ezivalekile inyanga yompendi mkhulu uthokoze kakhulu makhosi
sibonge sibonge mkhulu kehla ake sibheke la uma ngabe uthi thatha lento ophile kamnandi yini lo zayithatha
uyabona uma kungithi kumuntu thatha lento uphile kamnandi ay thatha lento uphile kamnandi awufike la mina ngibale ngange 20,000 noma ngi 30,000 ngizokuphakamisa ngento yemali angutwalisi umuntu mangithatha lento phila mina usethukile ukuthi umkhulu utangithwalisa angutwalisi ngunika lento yemali lento yemali ngifaka kuwe negazini uyikhulumise uqeda ngufake negazini mawuyikhulumisa lento sokuhleli wedwa unqulo unqulo mabona bona undingelingelike kanje uyikhulumise lento umuntu ukuyikhulumisa lento le ikubone kahle ukuthi wena ubani umuntu ubona kahle ukuthi ubani mase nqune nje uyibona kahle ibhetshe zathi ukuthi lo muntu lo ubani uma ukanje uyikhulumisa lento la mina ngikhuluma ubunyanga mina nginyanga mina nginyanga nomfundisi mina ungaxakeki ungibona ngifaka ikhola ngithandazela abantu mina ngiyena umfundisi nginyanga nasenkonzweni namkiyazi ukuthi ngumkhulu yebo mkhulu khuluma umkhulu la ngithuba kanje uyikhulumise lento uyitshele into zonke uzifunayo into zakho uzifunayo then izabe siyakwenzela lento ibiza nje imali engange 20,000 to 30,000 izabe sikwenzela umsebenzi konke ukwazi ukuthi ukhanye then ungaphuthelwa ibaso uma umuntu ebusiness ufuna into zokubiza abantu libiza nje imali engange 3,500 rand ngibonye kakhulu kehlela makhehla mageba ne team yakho inabantu abenza ukuthi inyanga yompedi kube into eyiyona abantu bayasizakala futhi nomsebenzi mkhulu ende futhi kuyakhanya siyabonga
sibonge sibonge mkhulu sibonge babukeli bonke benyanga yompedi TV